It's currently 87 and sunny outside. What do you think our solar panel temperature is? Well, the solar cells are on the bottom of the panel, so 175 degrees. Almost 90 degrees over the ambient temperature. Let's see what happens if we cool these panels down. Now you want to be careful putting anything cold on a surface that hot, especially when it's made of glass. But luckily these sun power panels use a very high quality, thick tempered glass material, so shouldn't have any trouble. And we're just gonna spray it down with water and see what happens to our solar output. I'm gonna turn on the hot water heater, which is 1440 watts, plus the inverter losses. Let me go ahead and start cooling them off and we'll see what happens to this input wattage. Wow, well, look at that. Almost 130 watts increased power output. That's around 20%. And that's from cooling the panels from 155 Fahrenheit to around 70. That's about 90 degrees Fahrenheit difference. That's pretty cool if you ask me. That's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you found this video at least interesting. Short, sweet, and to the point. Thanks, and I'll see you next time.